Hey guys, welcome back to Let It Roll. I'm standing in front of Bronco Billy's Hotel and Casino in Cripple Creek, Colorado. I want to give a shout out and a thank you to them for allowing me to record table games for you guys. Also, if you end up in Colorado to play some craps or whatever, make sure you come and stay and play here at Bronco Billy's. It's the best place in Cripple Creek. Let's go.
Oh, I'm going to play crap. Yeah, right. sugar. know odds on your age, but that was that last point.
You guys on the inside?
I'm better on the inside.
Thank you. Yeah. No, 3 units. 3 units each is
Color.
7.
Couple days. Hang on, let's go out here real quick. Hang on. Let me get that door for you, sir. All right, guys, I don't know. Let's see, there are Bronco Billy's up there. I bought him for $400, colored up $396. So I lost $4, but I gave them another $6 tip. And I tipped them a lot along the way. So anyways, guys, whoever's out there, let me see. Let me look and see if anybody wants to say anything. Let me look here. I'm not going to read all the comments, but who's out there right now? That's pretty cool. The sun's really bright. I'm sorry, I can't see this. Bird diggity dogs out there. Tim, what's up? Tim, man, you should have came down to Cripple Creek. One of these days, we'll have a meetup with guys. Sean, you're welcome, man. I had fun. What's up? How's money, Sean? Right on. Sorry, you guys ain't seeing much, so I should at least give you something nice to look at. It's hard for me to read the comments out here in the sun, though. All right, this is still live right now, guys. Whoever said they missed you missed my roll. It'll probably upload soon. I actually had a monster roll on the video before this. I'll probably upload it Monday or maybe tomorrow or Sunday. I don't know, but I got a couple more that's actual videos. So anyways, guys, I got a long trip home, so I'm going to go ahead and cut the stream. And hopefully in a couple weeks, I'll come back. So, all right, guys, talk to you guys later.